Cool. And then can we lower it back to the space mode?
Thank you.
Thanks.
All right, here we go.
Let's start with hope. I threw it in the middle like a skipping stone. The ripples won, son of a gun. Some would not have thought so, but I stand here, Commander-in-Chief, and I take that seriously. But along the way, a rogue ripple turned tidal wave. Reaction to what I tried to do, a rebirth of a nation's hatred. Red, white, and blue is black in there too. Seriously. One man rewriting the book on bad behavior. Maybe cheats the neighbors, feels he gets what they pay for. We can't pat him on the back and send him on through. No man's ignorance will ever be his virtue. Is this the best we can be? Seriously. Let's talk of fear and why I don't bring it in here. It's a dangerous word, spooks the herd, and we all bleed in the stampede. Fear makes a false friend indeed, and I take it seriously. Oh, hear me now, for the truth gets drowned out by a demigod. Flexing, a demigod flexing, sees history repeating. Angry, am I angry? You ask, am I angry? And I at a loss for. After all we've done, every battle hard won, every hair gone gray, in the name of this place, in a history plagued with incredible mistakes, still I pledge my allegiance to these united, divided states. Let's end with why. It's a question I wanna ask of us as a populace. Why not take our time, all the weight of this story, seriously?